Alright, so, hello everyone, I'm properly prepared now. Welcome back to some Star Wars The Old Republic. Usually I do this with a group, but I am required to do some extra solo work today. So I can be caught up with some of my side stuff. Well, before we do another stream next week. I'm actually legit contemplating whether or not I want to move the multiplayer streams to here and keep my solo stuff on Twitter for or Twitch for right now, but I haven't decided yet. Still, I'm still testing and poking around with this one, just to make sure it stays stable and there's actually an audience around. And there does seem to be an audience, so. I can't say no to that part. Alright. Shuttle to leave. Okay, yeah, that is the shuttle to leave. Okay. Not an actual station here, just this shuttle here. Trying to get back to my ship. Have some conversations I need to take on with my allies, as well as one of them wants me to go back to, I believe it's Tatooine, to find the remains of his father. So we'll have a little poke around and see what's all going on. Hello. Usually when I'm racing off past him, he starts talking. Hello, Tharn.
Do you have a moment?
I thought you'd be hard at work.
Oh, it's fine. Everything's absolutely fine. I just spoke to Maven Wetter, head of the Luminatus Club. The symposium's coming up very soon. He said he's heard rumors about my Van Drake generator. Everyone's very excited.
You don't sound especially happy.
I've nearly finished the generator, but Shorjan Chalice was right. When I turn it on, its core will be destroyed. That core is irreplaceable. Meaning, I have no way to test the generator before the symposium. Jedi, to be truly accepted by the scientific community's elite, I can't lose when I'm so close.
You're going to win that symposium, and be written about in scientific journals from here to Geonosis.
Your confidence is a great comfort. Thank you. I stand poised on the brink of finally proving my worth. The view is dizzying, but so is the drop.
That's why you need to remain calm and collected and work on it. Fess wants me to go and find his father's remains. We'll work on that in just a moment. I believe there's a couple of others up in the upper deck here that want to talk to me. That's part of a non-quest, and over here is where the two of them should be. One should be in here.
Been working on my combat technique. Noticed some flaws after fighting alongside you. All corrected now.
Everything looked fine to me.
Don't, please. Problems were obvious. Jedi, you're all right.
Well, that was quick and simple. Thank you very much. Moving right along.
You know, I did some numbers. This could wind up being the longest assignment I've had in 3 years. Still feel fresh, though. On Hoth, all I could think about was shore leave. Somewhere sunny, or maybe going a little crazy on Nar Shaddaa. Where would you go on leave, if you had the time?
Hedonism can be liberating, and Nar Shaddaa is overflowing with it.
I'm not sure even Nar Shaddaa could handle a Jedi who wants to feel liberated. At least you can see there's life beyond duty. I'll keep that in mind.
As I suddenly go dead-eyed at the end of the scene. Oh, dear. Oh, he's got another one.
Good news. One of my guys from Hoth got a promotion. Private Lavik made it to Specialist.
Please, send him my congratulations.
Thanks. I'll let him know. He's gone to Ord Mantell for training. I was there right after my transfer from... Felucia? No, Dantooine. Ord Mantell. That posting was lousy.
Surely not worse than Hoth.
I imagine it seems rather trivial since facing Captain Vallon.
Hoth was a bad mission in good company. This was the other way around. I was in a unit scattering a separatist training camp, setting noise charges, ambushes, that sort of thing. But Lieutenant Jorgen had seniority, and he let me know it. Snap inspections, status reports. Every day he was up in arms about something.
Discipline is the shield of both a soldier and a Jedi.
I guess that's true. Maybe I'm being too hard on Jorgen. He was a good soldier. He's probably a general by now. We did the job and didn't lose a single man. Jorgen got a commendation. I got transferred to Sirocco, then to Duro, then Hoth.
It sounds like you're constantly being reassigned. Is that normal?
Army life isn't easy. I hope Private... sorry, Specialist Lavik appreciates what he's got.
All right. He's done for now. All right. So, yeah, I want to get to that, that extra side mission done here. I was trying to figure out how long I've been streaming. I think I have to actually tab out and look. Not gonna worry about it right now. Plenty of other things to do. Lord.
All fixed.
7 to think. Ooh, yeah. Yep, I had the wrong thing there. All right. I also have the wrong thing here, too. There. Now the stream's properly updated. A little late, but it's updated now. I totally spaced on updating some things I should have. Actually not you. Me, Gwizen.
Farewell.
Thank you.
Trying to figure out how do I tell him not to just be a tank. There we go. Not that I'm worried about fighting Tatooine, it's been quite a while. Just in case we come up against any nasty stuff, we should be able to handle it. Go further up to this place. There we go. Now there's a spot over here that's obviously uncovered as well. Not uncovered, I should say. Alright. Finishing my exploration deeds. Almost there. All right. There we go. Apparently that's not a place you can regularly search on your own. I'm double checking to make sure everything I don't have highlighted is blacked out, essentially. But there's nothing there to find. It's hard to tell sometimes. Wow, this thing is taking forever to kill. If there's anything here, I'd be on top of it right now. Nope. I get the feeling a lot of these little gaps are all ridges that don't have a place to mark. So I'm going to just assume that and move on from here. Collection items, and away we go. Speaking of, I need to sell some stuff on the market again, I think. There might be a gap, but it might not be. Interesting. Although I think it might just be... Oh. There we go. It might just be that it's just coincidental, just like this over here. Nah, there's too many things coming from that area. Let's find out. There's gotta be something here. And stuff further south, so let's follow that. Big map is where the real information is at. Wow, everybody's streaming. Pretty much everybody I follow on here is all of a sudden streaming right now. It's a small world after all. Anything else missing? Let's follow it that way. How you guys like my new bike? You don't have to be that angry about it. Ooh, ah, ooh. Well then, bye! And over here. Stuff over that way, apparently. Oh yeah, look at all that. Yo. Just like, why am I not suddenly hitting him? Oh. Don't even have him properly targeted. That helps. Oh shit, my partner went down. Bye! Oof. Never mind. Ow. this way. Alright, actually we got that now. Now we need to head over this way. Going into Uncle Krampus? We're going into Krampus's basement. Herman. Uncle Krampus. Yeesh. Ooh. What have we got over here? Music. Gotta be music intensifying while I'm not moving. But I swear that sounds like a Datacron cube, and I'm pretty sure I have all of them on this planet. Is that everything over here? Yeah, it's just the music trilling. It's hard to tell at first. It's not wavy enough. Let's see here. Seems to be everything right here. That's most likely gaps due to the cliff sides. So let's go up here. Start from the top and work our way down until we can't go any further. That should cover everything. Over that way? Mm-hmm. Message I'll look at in a bit. Oh boy. That covered just about everything in here. I'm thinking that gap is still there because of the cliffs and nothing else. So let's head back out of here. almost done with the planet. I just have a few more weird spots. Not appear to be a location we can get to, so I am going to assume that that's not a place. Well, there's obviously some other places out here, though. Somewhere. Find this last location out here, which I think is supposed to be a big encampment, and then I can head to the mission. Oh no, it's supposed to be this thing apparently. A few blacked out spots. I don't know why. Oh well. I guess it's just not happening right now. Let's head to our main quest then. At least I got all the locations out here done. Now think about it. I think when we were going for our datacron, we might have gone over the encampment, so it might have already been covered. And that still might be where we're headed, I'm not sure. First things first, let's get this out of the way. More collectibles, more goodies, more money. Alright, Here's your father's remains.
Not even the scorekeeper could resist. Quizen and I have come to honor his father's remains. May we have some privacy? That still doesn't explain why we have to go. We haven't seen your dusk shadow. Even if these charges go off, you can't predict what aftershocks they could cause.
Oh, where's this dust shadow? Oh, hey there. And there we are. The hunt continues very successfully. And what was that we just got? Not perfect match, but decent. Do I have pants for you? Hey, there you go. Can't tell anyway. All right, there you are. It's earned its sleep. Very much so. That thing is huge. About it for what I wanted to get done. I need to head back though first before I officially call things. Also want to check really quick how long we've been going. This doesn't feel that long to me. Does not see. How about if I go to my own channel? Doesn't want to stay there either. I guess I have to actually look at my streaming thing. Almost an hour. So I'll be close to our normal time for one of my streams once I get back. Hey, that's finished side quest. I'm also willing to bet he's going to have a few more things to say on when we get back to the ship though too, so might as well hurry back. Spaceport this way. Over here. I'm willing to bet that he has a lot to tell me since he hasn't been able to talk to me for a while due to his father mission.
You'll be pleased to know I remain the most advanced steward droid in the galaxy. If that ever changes, I shall recommend a replacement.
Well, thank you very much for your overwhelming honesty.
Look, Sasek, out of this project. Lo hacen mal, Flix Tulama. Morta Frapsak, los Kaskores, Shivir Skars, Hunter Worsk, Farsk Botrak, Kirben Nas.
Lek needs guidance from a more experienced hunter, like you. So once your Shiko Yagu is completed, what will be different? Pardon my asking, but are you feeling all right? Let's take your mind off it. Explain this rite of passage a little more. In turbulent times, the first changes are often cultural. Maybe your people's customs are evolving. Does it hurt when you shed your skin?
I knew he'd be just full of more information. Alright, accept, more experience, and another talk. What's up now, buddy?
How long does it take to shed your skin? After you've completed your rebirth, what happens then?
Alright, and again.
Rock your legs, Nas.
You must feel much better now that your ordeal is over. So the person you were nourishes the person you're becoming. Did Lex say what sort of hunt this would be? This is a special opportunity. You should take full advantage of it.
And the quest continues because we just sped through a whole bunch of stuff with him. And now we need to go to Alderaan. To Alderaan it is. At least we get him a little more up to speed. And here I was thinking I was going to need to pad out the stream. Nope, the story just keeps going. At this rate, I might have to make a couple of solo streams for this, just to catch up. I like the game that it's for its seamlessness for most of the game, but man, do the interplanetary travels just take forever. Can I? Apparently I can. Whee! Away! Ah!
I take it this was all part of some plan. How did you know Kwaizen's going through Shiko Yagu? You're killing Trandoshans who are honored and respected. If word gets out, the ones who retaliate won't be sick. Your fellow Wookiees may not risk their lives and villages simply for your bloodlust. As long as the killing ends, I am content. Wouldn't being captured by Gwara erase your score?
From Oras Kajama, Gurkunska, Orepets, Rajo Raunar, Udo Unskka.
Rasmukas Sarek Oglok, Rundenworsk, Skuvirtras, or Dargorsk.
Dosk Tanga Rastak, Shivert Skorsk, Gus, Zonkalis, Koraha, Misade Mohardask, Makavas, Gurksasek.
A Trandoshan working with a Wookiee. That's unprecedented. Did you get any idea of where Venom might be from the Hollow?
A traitor to his own kind for a Wookiee that has overwhelmingly crazy bloodlust. Don't get me wrong, I understand Wookiees and having a huge negativity to Transdotions for what they do to them so frequently, but that's no excuse to just start attacking Transdotions that aren't part of that. Back to the ship. We have scum to find! The plot thickens! Say, I'm willing to bet he has more than a few words to say.
We know Venom's name and what he's done. That's not enough. If Mako might know something of Venom, let's not waste any time.
Kocharad mask osla, svetod tranis, kunda polua, your scow pocket.
And that's where we currently are. Alright, that's actually done. You want to go up here and double check that no one else has anything? Does not seem to be. So, alright, we're done with this. That's the catch-up I needed for Old Republic done, then. So, let's see here. Good place to park. the moment. Oh, actually, no. Let's not park in the ship. Let's get us back to where we need to be. So I'm on the planet right away when we start things up next time. Like I said, I'm kind of thinking about being on here, but I've also just noticed today has been extremely quiet, so maybe it's just a bad time. I don't know. We'll see. I might give another try or two to streaming on here when I have a few moments or a bit of downtime and don't have enough time for regular shows. But I'm going to keep testing this out, seeing if we can get enough audience for me to decide to switch over. Because otherwise, as far as I'm concerned, staying on Twitch is the best chance of getting more people watching. And I still have a few regulars over there. I don't know if they would ever make the transition over here or not. But gonna head out here. But if you're all interested in watching, you can always check out my placeholder image, which I will bring up in a moment here. You can find all the information for my other channels there, as well as my social media. And for those who are watching the video, which I will download and put up on YouTube, you can always check out the links below and find most of the other channels there. And also, I just happen to remember, I keep forgetting to call them out. I also technically have a, what is it called again? I'm going to look really quick. I have a BitChute channel as well, which not all but most of my episodes do automatically get updated to. So if you're interested in that at all, I do technically upload to there, although, again, not everything seems to want to go up there. At least not in the fashion it should be. But my most reliable channels would be currently Twitch and YouTube. YouTube even more so now that I'm poking around with DLive here. And let me know if you're interested and want to catch more streams here, or if you are at all interested in MMOs, because that would be the first thing I want to try and bring over here would be the multiplayer live shows. Usually I will do MMOs with at least a minimum of two other people. Depending upon which game it is, so there's likely to be more. And that's going to be it for today. Thank you all again for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I will catch you all next time. And as promised, here's that information if you want to check me out. Again, YouTube is probably the most reliable channel of all of them, since I'll be uploading this video in particular up there as well. That's it for now. Thanks again, and I will see you all next time.